गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड. किड्स, इन आर येस्टरडेज क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द रूल्स ऑफ मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड ऑल्सो यू हैव अटेम्प्टेड ऑल द फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स दैट आई हैव गिवन येस्टरडे बेस्ड ऑन द रूल्स. सो वेरी गुड, कीप इट अप. एंड In today's class, what we will do, we will learn how to multiply the larger number. Like here you can see, I have written a question in which I have to multiply this 4-digit number with 2-digit number. And here I have 4-digit number and a 3-digit number. So before starting these sums, let us quickly recapitulate whatever we have learnt in our last class. So what we have learnt yesterday, that if we change the order of the numbers during multiplication, it does not affect the product. Your product means answer of multiplication will remain same. But preferably what you have to do, it is better to write the big digit number on upper side. Like here we have 4-digit number and here we have 2-digit number. Like if we'll compare them, then 4-digit number can be written on the upper side. And in this also we will put 4-digit number on the upper side. And what we have learnt that if we are multiplying the numbers with 0, our answer will be 0. And also we have learnt the multiplication with 10, 100 and 1000. So now let us start with these sums. First of all, what we will do, we will arrange these numbers in the columns. Now, you can see here I have to multiply these two numbers, right? So, what I will do, I will first multiplying the numbers with the digit which is at 1's place, that is 4. And in another step, means in second step, I will multiply the above given numbers with 30, right? So, in this step, what we will do, we will multiply 6746 with 4. And in another step, what I will do, I will multiply the same number with 30. Now why I have written 30? Because the place value of 3 is 30. As you can see that 3 is at the tens place. So let us start. Now here we have to multiply this number with 6746, and you know that if we are multiplying, that means our concept of multiplication means the process, the method of multiplication of a larger number is just same as the smaller one. So let us start. Now here we have to multiply 6746 with 34. So 4, we will multiply 4 with 6. 4 6 are 24. So we will write 4 and 2 will be carried forward. And in the next step, we will multiply 4 with 4. Now, 4 4s are 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. 4 7s are 28. 28 plus 1 is 29. And then 4, 6 are 24. 24 plus 2 is 26. In the next step, we have to multiply with the digit which is at the tens place. So we will put 0. As I told you that if we are multiplying the numbers having 0, that means we will write 0 as it is and we will just multiply the remaining numbers. That means we have to multiply 6, 7, 4, 6 with 3. So let us start. Now 3, 6 are 18, 8. Right, 1 is again carry forward. 3, 4 are 12, 12 plus 1, 13. Again we have 1. 3, 7 are 21, 21 plus 1 is 22. And 3, 6 are 18, 18 plus 2 is 20. Right, now when we have multiplied these numbers, now what we will do, we will just add the products. So now what we will do, we will just add 4 plus 0, 4, 8 plus 8 is 16, 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 3 is 13, 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, 2 plus 0 is 2 and 2. So at last we have our final product, that is 2, 2, 9, 3, 6, 4. In the same way, we will do the next question, in which first of all, what we will do, we will just arrange these numbers in the columns and then we will multiply. So, let us arrange 5, 8, 4, 7 and 4, 22. Now, let us multiply. In this case also, we will first multiply with 2. That means our first step will be multiplying the numbers with 2. Then in the next row, we will multiply the numbers with 20. And in the next row, we will multiply it with 400. Right, now let us start multiplying with 2. 2 sevens are 14. 1 will be carried forward. 2 fours are 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. 2 eights are 16. 2 fives are 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. You can see I have just multiplied it like you were multiplying in your previous classes, means the multiplication of smaller numbers. Now in next step, what you will do, you will multiply 20 with 5847 because this is at the tens place. So because I am multiplying with 10, so I'll just put 0 as it is and then I'll start its multiplication. And for that, 2 sevens are 14. 1 is carried forward. 2 fours are 8. 8 plus 1 is 9. 2 eights are 16. 1 is carried forward. 2 fives are 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. The carries that you are getting, you can write it on the upper side also, as per your convenience. And then in the next step, when I have to multiply, this means the digit which is at the hundreds place. So for that, I'll put two zeros. Again, the rule that I am multiplying it with the numbers that are having zero. So I'll just write zero and other numbers will remain same. Now I will start multiplying it with 4. 4 sevens are 28. 2. 4 fours are 16. 16 plus 2 is 18. 1. 4 eights are 32. 32 plus 1 is 33. 3 and 3 will be carried forward. And 4 fives are 20. 20 plus 3 is 23. Now just add the products that we have got. So at the end I'm just adding 4 plus 0 plus 0 4, 9 plus 4 is 13, 3 and 1 is carried forward. 9 plus 1 is 10, 10 plus 6 is 16, 16 plus 8 is 24, 6 plus 1 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 8 is 17, 3 plus 1 is 4, 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, 3 plus 1 is 4 and 2. Now you can see that I have just multiplied and added the final answer. In the same way, you have to multiply the sums that I am sending and make sure that you are writing the numbers in the proper columns. And don't be in hurry, just be patient and solve your sums and revert back with your assignments. Thank you.